as I'm developing each step, comes to my mind common questions that I get from my students, and I want to make sure I cover everything. So another example, when I'm in this situation, it's something that your opponent might do in the very beginning to shut you down. So imagine you do this, you're trying to make the motion, but they start using a hooks, something that you could fight for to get out, but depending on the situation, you don't want to waste time so much, okay? So what I like to do, remember I said put him down, I like to squat a little bit, use my elbow to have some control over here, okay? That to give some freedom and have it over here. That hand's over here, what I'm going to do, I'm going to lift my weight, it's over here, right? I'm going to lift my weight and do this inside. Don't get mixed to doing that on the ground. What you want to do is to come under like this, okay? Once you do this, now I'm gonna change angles again. Once you do this, I want you to exaggerate as if we're doing the knee cut, the knee slice pass, to this side, okay? That hand will become useless. You're gonna run over that hand over here. Once you do this, you want to start to slide down, and then you want to put your weight on this side, just like if you were doing the knee slice position. The difference is they're gonna try to hold you over here. It will be hard to come back. So what you do, you control down, start to stretch, and come around. And now, look where you finish, again on the corner. Control under, or allow the person to go so you can connect with everything else we saw, okay? So, let me show you from the back. Coming here, putting weight, so you start to go down, head goes down. Slide, come, and secure on the side.